Hey guys, welcome back to Army of Two. What?
Is that so?
Here, he's the bad guy. I've worked out already. Oh, fuck me. I pressed the wrong button.
You remember Philip Clyde?
No. Yes.
Listen, I'm not working with that guy ever again. You won't have to.
Here, I'm a big guy.
He reports directly to me. Does solo missions for me only.
In his farewell address to the nation, President Eisenhower left America with a strong warning.
Awesome.
Rockwell, CEO of Security and Strategy Corporation, says that warning was misguided, and our future depends on the private military.
To fear the military industrial power is to fear progress. Look at the operation in Somalia. 35 U.S. soldiers dead.
Yeah, I can tell who I am. I'm the black, like the really scully blacky look one. 1998, 1999.
That's when I was born.
2000. Really, this game was in 2001? Well.
Oh, that's sad.
Yeah.
Oh, that is really sad.
Alice,
you haven't seen the
news,
have you? Once again, terrorist attack.
Nice tats,
bruh. They're like 100 pound ones. That's cheap.
Tyson, are you listening to me?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez, I'm on the phone.
Noon. I'll be there.
You hung up the phone and then said that.
Okay. Let's run through this one more time. You parachute to the mountaintop helipad, disabling any localized defenses. From here, you enter the cave complex at its highest point and work your way down. This used to be a launch site for Russia's M-11 missiles. It's been abandoned for 15 years. Until 2 years ago, when Mohammed Al-Habib, a leading Al-Qaeda operative, found it. He's been working to make the missiles operational again. The M-11 is an intermediate-range ballistic missile. I cannot emphasize enough how important it is that they are never launched. First, you'll need to destroy any missiles in the upper region of the cave complex. Then go down to the lower regions, destroy any missiles there, and find Brian Hicks.
Why don't you just blow up the whole place?
He did the same job as you, but he failed. We believe he's still
captured
by Al-Habib. We need to bring him back alive. There's also a bonus if you take out Al-Habib. He's extremely dangerous and an expert killer, so be careful.
I'm taking a wild guess, by the way.
No, sir.
Good. And one more thing. Everything you see or do down there never happened. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You sound like a little girl.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Got no questions for you, sir. Sir,
you just whacked me. See you in a bit.
What?
You whacked me. See what we got in the game? I'm going to whack you.
Shock.
Shock. I'm going to pause this. Sorry. Oh. Why are we together?
Maya's not giving our mission brief.
Why are we both in the same party?
I'm sure she's fine. You can call her later. Right now, we got a job to do.
Speaking of jobs, you better take out that helicopter.
Yeah, you better take out that helicopter.
Try hitting the rear rotor.
The rear rotor. There. Take that up a bit. Up a bit. Our first death is always the sweetest. Right, stop blaming.
Maya's not getting our mission brief. Where's Alice?
I'm sure she's fine. You can call her later.
Yeah,
right,
like
now,
we
got a job to do.
Speaking of job to do, you better take
it. You did it.
Oh.
to snipe him.
Did you just destroy that helicopter? Over.
Can't you
shoot him?
No, I can't do jack shit.
I just got word that Nuri Yasulam was on that chopper and the DOD wanted him dead.
Oh my god.
You guys have a bonus coming your way. I'll process the payment immediately. Over and out.
Gotta land. Gotta land.
Can't shoot.
Gotta land. Gotta land.
Hurry up and let's land.
Okay, we landed.
Back to back, Elliot!
Already? What are you doing?
I don't know, what am I doing? I really hate this big rock shit.
Got you.
This is so much drama.
Hey,
there
Doc.
You go. You're all right, buddy. I took care of you.
Okay, I see the guy with the rocket launcher. Going out to get him. Brad, cover me.
I've got people down here. Oh, Shanish.
I got hit, damn it. Okay.
Hey, look, that's an M11 missile.
Where? Shit, that's no joke. One of those can do some serious damage.
No way.
No.
No shit, bruh. Here, it hasn't got a missile head. It's all good. Guess we have to kill it.
Oh!
What the fuck?
Vagina.
Dude, get some cover.
Help!
Where are you?
Shit, guys, I need some help!
Where can you die,
Leon? Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Okay, right. Get some cover. Just like a blanket.
Well, I am a little bit chilly.
Okay, see that thing?
Hey, look, that's an M11 missile.
Yes, we know.
Shit,
that's
no joke. One of those can do some serious damage.
No way. I say we go round. So we hide behind this thing up ahead. Okay, run. No good. Keep going. Jesus, this game is hard enough. You going ahead?
Hey, look, see, that's an M11 missile.
Oh.
Shit, that's no joke. Our one of those can do some serious damage.
Okay. You get, you keep undercover or nothing, I'll go back. Stay back there.
Why?
Because then you can trick them. Okay, we got. Oh, Jesus. I keep faking my death. That's good.
You're dead, you little shit. Oh!
Okay.
Shit, come get me.
Run. Get out of here.